Set to go. Adele's into the even money. They're ready. Set. Racing, Adele's Entity sprung out. She'll lead, crossing down behind it, Shivano, and deep out was She's a Hot Shot. The big guns are all there early, and they get three or four on Dashing Wilma. Back in trouble there was Hey Grace, with also Right Way, and Dark Tides is at the rear of the field, and there's one tailed off there, and that's Sanday Vision, race right on. Shivano now took over and dashed away. Adele's Entity's back in second. She's coming again. They're four lengths on She's a Hot Shot. In front, Shivano. Adele's Entity's coming again. Oh, how well she racing. Adele's Entity off the canvas comes and wins. Shivano second, Dashing Wilma, She's a Hot Shot the next pair, then Dark Tides finishing on late from Right Way, Hey Grace, Sanday Vision. Adele's Entity makes it four in a row, and that was impressive. Headed off, came again, ran down Shivano. That's a terrific win. Adele's Entity, four in a row now for her. She's run 30 and 50 just outside her PB. She was clearly headed off. About a length and a half the margin for Shivano as they work towards the home bend. And she's just outstayed him as Earl's Entity. Number five, she defeats six Shivano, who was well supported, and one third Dashing Wilma ahead of the tiring seven She's a Hot Shot. So it's 5, 6, 1 and 7, half a length the winning margin by 4 3/4. 30 and 50 the run after race number 5, the first leg of the quaddie.